Here comes Scott Oberg on for the Rockies. First and second for the Mets. We're in the bottom of the eighth inning and nobody out.
Broken bat, roller to third, and they'll get the force out there. One gone. And he pops it up, playable at foul ground. Two outs. And you know what? On three pitches, he's going to get out of it. How do you like that? On three pitches, after inheriting a first and second situation, Scott Oberg gets out of it.